My name is Gigi, and I'm Otis's older sister. Even though I don't look it, I look a lot younger than Otis. But he's dumb. So anyway, so my name is Gigi. You like my bows? So my mom puts bows on every month. Well, my mom doesn't, but the person who cuts my hair does. And so she made me like these custom made bows. So they sparkle. These were from Christmas. So, and I just really like them, so I'm still wearing them. But anyway, so what was I gonna say? Oh yeah. So I'm 16, and I know. And so right, so people don't think I am because I'm so cute. And the reason why I'm 16, and or the reason why I'm still here, is because my mom feeds me really healthy food, and like Pluto's like my best friend. Like Pluto and I are like really tight. We're like really best friends, but I don't see her because she lives, I don't know where she lives. She lives somewhere, but we're like friends on the internet. And so anyway, I didn't know this, but she, I guess her mom makes her eat out of the gutter. And I don't do that because my mom feeds us really good healthy food. We eat like raw organic food, and like I'm really fortunate that we can afford that. But she feeds us really good food. And she doesn't make us eat snacks out of the gutter. So she gives us like really healthy snacks. Like we eat green beans and broccoli. And yeah, when Otis eats the, I don't eat the flowers, but when Otis does, he gets really stinky, but anyway, don't you like my bows? Aren't they pretty? They're so pretty. I really like them, and like, I can't remember what I was gonna say next, but I just wanted, like, just tell your humans, like, take your humans out for a walk, because they really need it, and, like, so just drag them down the street. If they don't want to go, just drag them anyway. Just drag them down the street and drag them back, and just remember to pee on your way back, and that way you'll know how to get home, you pee on the way there, and then that way you can know how to get home again. So those are two really good things to do right now, is to drag your humans down the street, so they get fresh air, and make sure that when you want something, just tell me you want healthy food. And I know you can't talk to them, but you just like when they're cooking and they have like vegetables out, just go over and sit there and give them, like, shine your really cute brown eyes at them. And then maybe they'll feed you. But when they're trying to give you bacon and ice cream and make you eat out of the gutter, it's really bad for you. I mean, it's really, 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 really bad for you, because it's really bad for dogs. Dogs are not supposed to eat that stuff, and then we get really, like, human diseases. So just don't eat that stuff when they give it to you, okay? All right. So, okay, everybody, well, okay, bye.